Morgan from Sweden. I just arrived in Lund Central Station and I'm looking for Rebecca at the moment. I don't know where she is yet, but I will find her soon, I guess. So I traveled from Amsterdam to Copenhagen and now to Sweden to visit Rebecca. Yay! So I will see you soon when I find her. Bye bye. And look who I found. Yay! Rebecca is here. And we are now going to eat something because we're both very hungry, about to get hangry. And then we just go to the library, I think, to see how beautiful it is. And after it, we will just see something in the city. Maybe we are now at Lund. And then just go along. So see you later. University's library, and it's crazy. Look how pretty it is. Gorgeous, right? And I just wanted to say that I'm really happy to see Rebecca again. I really missed it, girl. And I just wanted to say bye. Just took a bus ride to Nova, which is a really big shopping mall, and we're going to do some shopping over here, and then we have to head back to get a student pass for tonight for the party, because I'm not a student over here, so we have to get a guest pass, and then we can just get that, get my bag again, and then go home, cook something, and then it's time to party. Yay! All of a sudden it was dark and we got out of the shopping mall and it was dark and we didn't know where to go anymore. We had to walk really far, and now we just got a student guest pass so I can get to the parties tonight, and we got some really nice special Swedish candy. Yay! Didn't expect it to be this nice, but it's awesome. So we're gonna eat and then we are gonna relax, get ready, and then go to the party. We have Rebecca's cooking show over here. It's the first time Rebecca is making a meal for me, with some rice and some wok mix. We are at Rebecca's place, by the way. And it's really lovely. Look how big this kitchen is. Crazy, right? Well, I really love it. And this is the house cat. Meow. Aw, you're so cute. We are gonna cook now and then we will get all the stuff in Rebecca's room, get ready, and then we will go for a drink in Lund again. It's already dark outside, so I will try to film something tonight. I don't think it will be that great because it's so dark outside. There's not much of street lights. So we will see. Otherwise, I will see you tomorrow again when we will go to Malmo, I guess.
Yes.
Yay! So see you maybe tonight and otherwise tomorrow.
Has no patience, look at his face and in his eyes. He's been waiting, he's been way bound to the die. Always taking chances, all those conversations. Don't know if I'll make it, don't know why he even tries. Say, oh, I am a believer. Oh, don't know how I'll be if I'm not free to take.
Okay, Rebecca, what just happened?
We missed the train. We were running, it was 31, I think, and Zoe was standing in the kitchen and she was like, I see a train, is that our train? And I looked at my mobile phone and I saw that it was 31 and the train that leaves at 32. So we were running, like running really, really hard, but we missed it. So, fuck our life.
And how close did we miss it?
Oh, we were standing in front of the train, pushing the button, but then it just left.
I think next to the train, right? Not in front.
Sorry. Yeah, no. Not in front. I need a drink.
Yeah, me too. Wow, but I think you need something stronger.
I'm going to get something stronger.
I would say good night, good na, e vicies immoro.
Oh, that really sounds good.
If it's okay. Good morning. I made some pite panne this morning. I hope I pronounce it right. And I'm really curious, we are going to taste it for the first time. So let's see what we think of it. You're supposed to get a little bit of beetroot with some egg and then some pita panne. So I'm gonna try it if I can put it all together. Mm. That's nice. Good morning, and we just woke up. We had pita panne for breakfast and it was super nice. It was the first time for me to try it. And we were going to Malmo today, but the train is not driving, so we're going to by bus, as you can see already. So we're going to the bus now. Just came from the bus and it was really long. We did like 1 hour to get to Lund, and while it's only 20 minutes by train, so it took really long. And then we have to wait for the train now, and I was really thirsty and I went to the local store over here, the Presbyron, and I found this one, the Jun Olsen special limited edition Red Bull. And I was hoping to find it in Sweden because, yeah, I just like watching his vlogs and stuff. And Jani, I like her on Instagram, so that's really funny. And now I find it and I'm gonna drink it. We are gonna wait for the train now and then we will see you when we are in Malmo. Okay, so we just arrived at Malmo and we are first going to St. Peter's Church. And that's really close to Lila Torg. So that's the square with all these colorful houses and restaurants. And after that we're going to Gamlastaden or something like that. And that's a street with colorful houses. Cool, yeah. Yeah, I'm really curious what it looks like. It looks super cute on the pictures. And the St. Peter's Church looks amazing. I'm really curious. Inside it's like golden and like with a lot of classical style. Thank you. are going to Judah Juice.
Yay.
Zoe,
yeah.
Zoe, this is 6 milk.
Thank you.
And the energizer.
Okay, perfect.
And then
the shots.
The shots. Right?
Yeah, thank you. Hi, babe. Skål. Cheers. We just drank something at Judah Juice, then we were making some pictures, and all of a sudden it's getting dark again. It's crazy. It's like not even 4 o'clock.
No, it's not even 4 o'clock.
And it's
afternoon.
Already getting dark. So yeah, we will go to some stores now, and after it we will eat somewhere, and then we have, I think, movie night at your place.
Yes, yes, with the housemates, just at home watching movies, eating popcorn.
Yeah, so we're gonna chill because yesterday evening was crazy. We were so tired. We were like talking in bed, and then we just fell asleep at the same time because we were so tired. So we're just gonna take a relaxing night over here, do the movie night with the housemates, and yeah, just chill.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go.
Emily, a friend of Rebecca, and she showed us a really nice place to eat. And we are really full now. We had some falafel and some soup. It was super cheap and it was super nice. So we're now going to the Sky Bar, and we're just gonna see around, and then we get the train to Lund, and then it's time for movie night. This is such a cool station.
And also no balloons.
No balloons? Really? Okay, we're now in Lund and we're at the Swedish candy store. I'm so looking forward to this. Wow, look how big. Oh my god, the love is real. And I got a lot of candy. It's almost 3 kilo. What do you think?
You're crazy.
Oh my god, I need to bring this home. Okay, so we just got a lot of candy because I'm leaving tomorrow, And we are so nauseous because we ate so much candy, and we have to get to stay hot by bus because trains are not driving there. Yeah, so
we're now sitting here.
1 hour to go in like a bus which is going like round and round and round, and I'm so sick in cars. So that will be crazy. And the bus driver is now coming, so we're going in the bus, and then we are gonna
chill.
Chill, yeah.
We need to chill.
Yeah, we need that.
Let's go into the bus.
Way back to Rebecca's place. We had a lot of fun today. We have been to Malmo and we met Emily over there, which was really interesting because she knew a lot of places to eat to tell us, and
she was our local guide.
Yeah, it was amazing. Yeah, and she also showed us the Sky Bar, which was amazing. I had a lot of fun over there, and it was just really nice to be in Sweden. I enjoyed it. I love Piti Panna, and oh my god, I love Swedish candy. So I think I will definitely come back. I had so much fun. Yeah.
It was so much fun.
It was so much fun. So that's it for now. Tomorrow we will actually be in Copenhagen. So if you're interested in seeing that, you can watch the video on Sunday. And for now, I would like to say, don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. And that's it for now. I would say bye-bye already.
Bye.
Vi ses imorgon. Tack och hej då.